I'm 6 or 7 and dreaming that I am a boy.
I emerged out of the water and went into the garden with a small silver hand between my thighs.
Later in the shower, I see a boy naked. He is contagious, and I can feel mine. I was told not to stare then, but my eyes have never been larger. In and out of my body, my stare kept growing. From above, but I can't see who's holding them. It would be easy to think about submission, but I don't think it's about submission.